Lindsay, instead of sleeping in twin beds, why don't you and your husband take the master bedroom? It's not like you've never come to me with your marital problems saying, oh, help me, Michael, I think my husband might be...
Oh, God!